Apple officially released the iPhone 15 series, and these are available starting from September 22, 2023. If you look at the cost, there is a massive difference in pricing among various markets like India, the US, and Hong Kong, especially with the high-end Pro models, which are now even more expensive than their previous ones in India. Apple has crushed the rumors of iPhone 15 Pro price hike in the US. However, the prices has gone up by 5,000 rupees in India, and the price of the Pro Max has gone up by 20,000 rupees, while the base variant of the iPhone 15 Pro Max has gone up a notch. It now offers twice the amount of storage on the base model, which is also the most expensive iPhone that Apple has ever launched, costing almost as much as 2 lakh rupees for 1 terabyte storage variant. It's 2 lakhs, guys, 6 months salary of an entry-level software employee. Check out the price analysis of all iPhone 15 series across different countries. I'm comparing the base variants only in every model. If you choose another variant, then the price also changes. Here is the 1-by-1 model price comparison in different countries. Starting in India, the iPhone 15 starting price is 79,900 rupees, 15 Plus for 89,900 rupees, 15 Pro Max for 1,34,900 rupees, and 15 Pro Max for 1,59,900 rupees. So maybe you have one question: why not the pricing round off to next value? It's because of human psychology. It is based on a theory that people read from left to right, and a consumer or buyer purchases products that are to be cheaper. Now, if you look at the pricing of these models in the US, here it is. 15 for $799, 15 Plus for $899, 15 Pro for $999, 15 Pro Max for $1,199. If I convert these dollars into rupees, here it is. See, you can observe the price difference here. Just pause the video and look into it in depth. Not only this country, I'm going to share some more for your reference. If in case your neighbors are living in those countries, it's easy for you to buy. Let's look at the pricing in the UK. iPhone 15 for £799, 15 Plus for £899, 15 Pro for £999, and 15 Pro Max for £1,199. Here is the converted price into rupees. Next, let's see in Dubai, UAE. iPhone 15 for 3,399 dirhams, 15 Plus for 3,799 dirhams, 15 Pro for 4,299 dirhams, 15 Pro Max for 5,099 dirhams. Here is the converted price into Indian rupees. Now let's look at the pricing in China. iPhone 15 for 5,999 renminbi, 15 Plus for 6,999 renminbi, 15 Pro for 7,999 renminbi, and 15 Pro Max for 9,999 renminbi. Here is the converted price into Indian rupees. Now let's look at some more countries now. If in case you want, you can pause the video and check it. On average, if you compare all countries, iPhones are costlier in India. Now let's see why iPhones are costly in India. There are 4 main reasons for this. Number 1, Apple needs to pay a custom duty of 22% on the Pro models which are not made in India. Here, Apple is directly paying that from the person buying the iPhone. Number 2, increasing currency fluctuation between dollar and rupee is one of the leading causes of gradual price hikes in the Pro models in India. Number 3, Apple is still dependent on third-party retail networks to sell its smartphones and other products in India. These vendors, distributors, middlemen, transport agents take a hefty cut, increasing the price for end consumers. Number 4, Apple currently manufactures only 7% of iPhones in India. Apple has been manufacturing iPhones in India since 2017, and the iPhone SE was the first model assembled in India. Only assembly, not the production, meaning that every part is imported to India from other countries. Although some reports are saying that Apple will soon begin iPhone 15 manufacturing in India, but it won't happen like this. Now let's see what is the best solution for this issue. According to me, these mobile prices are going to decrease only if every item that is used in iPhones is produced in India. So Apple can skip the paying custom duty charges and also sell the iPhones without any middlemen. Comment below, what do you think about these reasons? Also, share your ideas on how to decrease the iPhone cost in India. If you want to know the differences between in all the iPhone 15 series, here is the video.